client of ours asked us, when does a test coordinator actually become a test manager? What distinguishes both roles? I had a quick thought and I had to say, it depends, the ultimate consultancy answer. But I decided to sit down with a colleague and determine some of the factors, write them down, that really determine how the role of test manager is defined. If you want to know what those are, read my column.